Today I'll recite a poem of William Wordsworth, The Solitary Reaper by William Wordsworth. Behold her single in the field, yon solitary highland lass, reaping and singing by herself. Stop here, or gently pass. Alone she curses and burns the grain, and sings a melancholy strain. Oh, listen, for the well profound is overflowing with the sound. No nightingale did ever chant more welcome notes to weary bands of travellers in some sherry haunt among Arabian sands. A voice so thrilling never was heard in springtime from the cuckoo bird, breaking the silence of the seas among the furthest Hebrides. Will no one tell me what she sings? Perhaps the plaintive numbers flow for old, unhappy, far-off things and battles long ago, or is it some more humble lay, familiar matter of today, some natural sorrow, loss or pain that has been and may be again. Whatever the theme, the maiden sang as if her song could have no ending. I saw her singing at her work, and over the sickle bending, I listened motionless and still, and as I mounted up the hill, the song in my heart I bore long after it was heard no more. Thanks for listening.